Jack Pugh, the poacher. Jack Pugh, he was a Shropshire lad who came from Pontesbury. Jack Pugh, he was a collier at the next at Colliery. One day he had a notion, and for a bit of fun, Jack Pugh, he went and bought himself a bloody great big gun. Oh, Jack Pugh, he went and bought himself a bloody great big gun. Poaching to supplement the pot. He went out hunting rabbits on the hill behind his home, with gins and gun and a poaching bag of stalking through the gloom. Gins and gun and a poaching bag of stalking through the gloom. Well, it came about one winter's night, about 1 o'clock. He came across a poaching cat and it gave him quite a shock. He jumped and shouted in alarm, "You runny little pest!" And he struck at the cat with the butt of his gun and it went up in his chest. Oh, he struck at the cat with the butt of the gun and it went up in his chest. Jack Pugh, he staggered homeward, calling for his wife. Jack Pugh, he cried out, "Eleanor, it's all over with me life." Eleanor woke the kids up and sent one round next door, saying, "Hurry up back with the doctor, lad, your dad's lying on the floor. Oh, hurry up back with the doctor, lad, your dad's lying on the floor." Jack Pugh, the doctor said to him, "Your life is almost done." Jack Pugh replied, "Then go and send for Reverend Harrison." The Reverend came and rendered forth all that was in his power. Jack made his peace and departed forth from life that very hour. Oh, he made his peace and departed forth from life that very hour. Now the moral of this sorry tale is bright as a miner's light. If you go a poaching in the dead of night, keep your temper even and angry out the shun, and don't strike at a cat if you value your life with the butt of a loaded gun. No, don't strike at a cat if you value your life with the butt of a loaded gun.